It all started to protect the art, not the people.